I have never met any really wicked person before. I feel rather frightened. So afraid he'll look just like everyone else.
Once a man begins to neglect his domestic duties, he becomes so painfully effeminate. And I don't like that. It makes men so very attractive.
If the lower orders don't set us a good example, what on earth is the use of them? They seem, as a class, to have absolutely no sense of moral responsibility.
Oh, that is nonsense. You never talk anything but nonsense.
Nobody ever does.